Did you know this about Assassin's Creed? It was initially meant to be a spin-off of Prince of Persia. Prince of Persia Sands of Time was insanely popular in 2003. The studio behind the game, Ubisoft, tasked its developers to use the full power of the next generation of consoles to create a game that redefined the genre. Their original pitch for the game was Prince of Persia Assassins. The team soon realized, however, that the game would have to be entirely different once they got into making it.